Today we got some Pilestone TP012 glasses that are supposed to help some people with color blindness, seeing colors a little bit better. We wore them around the Mall of America a little bit today, or Elijah did, and it helped him to see some stuff a little bit better. And now we're going to try taking some colorblind tests. I know they're not... They're not Enchroma glasses, but we're taking the colorblind test from Enchroma. We're just going to go back up here, and he's going to take them without the glasses first, and then we're going to take them with the glasses after that. Are you ready?
Yeah. Five. Three. Three. Four. Unsure. One. Eight. Nothing. Seven. Five. Six. Four. Five. Nothing. I'm sure. Nothing. One. Nine. Five. Nothing. Nothing. Four. Unsure. 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 Three. Nine. Four. Nothing. Unsure. Four. Three. What?
Your extreme Dutan. Well, you got strong Dutan before, and then one time you got kind of a moderate. But pretty much showing that you have red-green color blindness, right?
Yeah.
Alright. So now, we're going to try the test again with the glasses on. We're going to make sure that this is reset. Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Set, and we're getting messaged.
Six. Eight. Five. Eight. Nine. Nine. Seven. Three. Seven. One. Nine. One. Nothing. 5. Nothing.
I don't see anything either.
Nothing. 1. 4. 7. 5. 7.
Come on. Is it not going? There we go.
3. 1. 4. 6. 9. Or unsure.
Unsure?
Yeah. 2. 8.
Papa! Pilestone glasses on. It says you have normal color vision. That's pretty good. So what do you think about those glasses you've been wearing today?
They work.
They work?
Yeah.
Yeah?
If you have color blindness, you should buy them.
Yeah?